Before you start editing, organizing your imported media is key to improving efficiency. In this video, you'll learn how to effectively organize and manage your media in PowerDirector. In the drop-down menu at the top right corner of the interface, you can choose different media preview modes, such as adjusting the preview size or switching to details view. You can also set the sorting order of your media here. Click the funnel-shaped icon next to it to filter media types, which will allow you to quickly find the needed files among a large number of assets, or search for files directly in the search bar. If you want to create folders to organize your media, right-click within the interface, select Create Folder, and then drag and drop your media into the folder. Additionally, you can click here to create different tags. Tags help you organize and categorize your media more efficiently. For example, you can create tags such as opening, topic A, topic B, and conclusion to structure the overall composition of your video. Then you can drag and drop the relevant media into each tag accordingly. This way, when working on the initial edit of your video, you can filter and access only the necessary media, making the editing process more efficient. A single media file can have multiple tags. For instance, if you think a particular clip can be used in both the opening and topic B sections, you can assign both tags to it. As a result, the same media will appear under both tags. Compared to the more rigid folder-based organization, tags offer greater flexibility in categorizing your media.